Driving test nerves. How to keep calm and focused on the day of your driving test. There is nothing like a driving test to get your knees rattling and your palms sweaty. The pressure to perform can be intense, particularly if your friends and family know that you're going for your test. There is also the stress of being assessed by somebody you don't know, a complete stranger, the testing officer. It's an important moment in our lives, so the best way to ensure everything goes smoothly is to be properly prepared. The first thing to remember is that everyone gets nervous and it is perfectly normal. When the big day arrives, having an idea of what to expect can not only help to reduce nerves, but improve the chance of passing. A few tips. You should try and arrive at least 10 minutes before the test and ensure that you have all the required documents. You need your UK driving license, your theory test pass certificate, a car, of course. Most people use their driving instructor's vehicle. Once you have arrived and signed in, your examiner will come and collect you. Just a few tips for the morning before you go. Might sound a bit funny. Have something really good for breakfast. Try having a banana. I know it sounds like you're going to burst out laughing, but they are known as the superfood. They are full of B vitamins, which calms your nerves. 2, avoid any caffeine, coffee or tea, or any energy drinks, which can heighten your nerves. 3, watch something to make you laugh and lift your mood. Try and really giggle and go out of the door laughing, just to lift that mood. 4, spray some rescue remedy, a natural remedy which calms nerves on the day. 5, try and breathe slowly, focus on breathing, hold for 5 seconds, and exhale. Breathe in again, hold for 5 seconds, exhale. One more time, breathe in, hold for 5 seconds, exhale. When you get there, open the window in the car to get more oxygen and to help keep you alert. Try to remember the examiner is only human after all, and is only doing a job like everybody else. He doesn't want to fail you at all. Drive at the correct speed at all times. Nerves can make you speed, so just watch for that. I hope this helps you a little. If you pass, then congratulations, that's fantastic. If you fail, just set your sights on when you would like to try next. Your driving instructor can help you with this. Don't lose the vibe that you've built up. Remember, you have done all your learning by now and you need to stay in test prep mode. What you failed on will tell you where you need more practice. The thing that tripped you up last time might not even come up again. So good luck and keep calm.